There's a lot of nuts. Need to get Lily and Elliot out so they can pick up all the nuts.
Picked up all these the other day and threw them here in a heap. Some of them, watch, they got holes in them.
Mm. Beauty shots. Doesn't care about you.
You want some more to eat?
She's desperate for it. Left a kid behind. God, those guinea fowls, they're so great, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
They're so great, those guinea fowls, they're calls.
They're noisy. Try and find a piece of wire. Thank you.
Place of having to, having to do it, it's just so dry.
I was just thinking some people probably would enjoy watching you do it. Oh, there's a caterpillar on that leaf.
Look at the black. They hatch into those black and white butterflies.
The big ones.
Yeah, not the great big ones.
Mm.
Like
this big?
Call them, the smaller black and white ones.
Mm-hmm.
So I won't kill him, he's fine.
Kill everything else though.
Well, these things are a little nuisance. That's stuck on. Like grasshoppers. Killing the grasshoppers down on mum's mint. They're eating her mint.
Well, yeah, that's a dead bird. It's weird that we both noticed at the same time. He's having an upside down bathe.
Oh, my fella. Oh, I think it's all over. What's happened to you, eh? I noticed he was sitting down there yesterday on Mum's tap. Out, like, down there.
Mm-hmm.
I went down and took him some bread and gave him something to eat. But he was sitting there all day. Covered in ants.
Bird burial. Is this where you bury all the chickens that don't behave?
I buried the little thing that died, the peacock, I buried him there. He hasn't been dead that long, I don't think. He's not all stiff.
There'd be more ants as well. Yeah.
What's happened to him? Whether he's got poison from somewhere or something? Or... because he's only young. He's only a little fella. What's that? When he was sitting down there, I thought the other one might have been picking on him, but or maybe he was just sick. Picking on him.
A shell. Watering your dirt?
Yes. I've cracked out some of my grass and rubbishes.
Found a cicada shell. I found a cicada shell up under that green spiky looking thing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've heard them around.
Fairly big one as well. Investigate these birds. I don't know if they're... They might be like the, they're white, black, and green. Or green on their backs and white and black on their chests.
The birds?
Yeah. They kind of look like the other type of Mickey, like the Indian... We got the Indian miners, the grey ones, but they look like the more native ones, maybe?
There's other birds around. I think they call them fig birds, or they come, they get after the mulberries when the mulberries are in season. See this ginger here?
Yeah, I was just looking at it. It's freaky looking, like that mushroom.
It's called a torch ginger.
Torch?
Torch.
Don't spray me. A flower.
Yeah, they go all red. The whole thing will go red. That's why they call it torch, I think, because it goes red.